seemed like he just couldn't win. He got laid off again. Took all the money.